Oh look, some 3D glasses from like 2009. Remember when that was like a big thing on the PlayStation 3 and stuff? Where what are you doing? where like you could get 3D movies and stuff, and then there was a few 3D games that you had to like have specific glasses for, and it was like on the PS3 and stuff.